Recently, some giant teddy bears appear in the streets of Paris. Because of the spread of the coronavirus, restaurants, bars, and other public places in France have been shut down since the end of last October. These fluffy bears occupy the empty restaurants. They are sitting, lying down, climbing the roof, drinking coffee, tasting champagne. People passing by can't stop themselves from looking at these cuties. During the past several months, these kind of silent and still friends appear in many occasions. They inform us to keep social distance. They bring exciting atmosphere to theaters and stadiums. And the most important thing is they bring people faith and hope for the future.